be called for him to release the hand. What my cast by in the castle is too dangerous because in it has a lot stranger and he was a prisoner in the room of this hand. So he wanted to leave the castle, but it was very difficult to do. One night, Jonathan Harker met three beautiful young women in another room, and then he knew that all the women were vampires. Which one is black? It's not, but it must be bad. At that time, the count came and his bride. It's not for you, stay away from him. The woman was longer there. They did not sleep by the door, but they were no longer there. Next night, the count came to Harker and he said, write to Vina and tell her that your work in Transylvania is finished. And that you are coming here, you are coming home. But they was not true. The count want to kill him, and then the count want to become the hacker in sweet. Hacker knew everything, so he must do something to escape. He shot the vampires and count came out at night, so it's not dangerous for the daytime. He's obliged to visit the count's room to face that he's good friend. He tried to find him, but he saw more coffin in this room. Harker was very afraid, and then he came back this room. That night, the count came to meet him again, and he said, tomorrow you will return to England, but Harker knew that tomorrow was the day of his death. He went to bed, but he did not sleep, and then he heard the woman's voice inside his door, and Count was saying, but your time has not yet come. Tomorrow night, you can have him that. This morning, Hector still alive. He shot. He must escape and first try to find the key of the castle. When he found it, he heard the noise of a key. The workman opened the door and Jonathan Harker wanted to come out, but it was too late. He did not come out, and then he saw from the window the heavy can full of coffin, and the workman go away. Jonathan Harker still stay alone in this castle with the dangerous count and vampires.
Thank you.
Hello everybody, my name is Jonathan Hacker.
Hello, okay, I'm Jonathan.
And me, Count Trakcula.
Yes, I am.
Abadina? So what is your
name?
Okay. Okay, so give a big clap for all everyone.
Yeah.
my eyes and that to me and that I'm going to do your work and your work is finished and try that to work.
List of it, and that's my drop. Now I finish.
Okay.